Time, place, memory. Time, things developing over time, and place, going abroad and looking at things. And very often memory plays a huge part, not necessarily in the sense of just sticking to the word memory, but the idea of what memory conjures up in your mind, all the sorts of possibilities of memory.